Hi students, so welcome back to my class and you're here at Missy TV. For today's video, we're going to discuss about arithmetic means. For example, we have insert 4 arithmetic means between 15 and 45. So this means that what are the numbers between 15 or what are the 4 numbers between 15 and 45? So this will be like what are the numbers from 15, so 4 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 45. Okay, what are the 4 numbers between 15 and 45? Okay, to solve this, what you're going to do is to know what is the distance of each, okay, of each numbers. Sub n equals a sub 1 plus n minus 1 times d. Okay, so next is just to substitute the given to the formula. Okay, so our n here, a sub n, is let's count just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 terms here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is a sub 6 equals, so our a sub 1 is given by 15. Okay, plus, so our n would become 6 because they are 6 terms, so this is 6 minus 1. So we're looking for the distance d. Okay, next, so our a sub 6 is 45, so just substitute 45 here equals 15 plus 6 minus 1 is 5. Okay, 5d. Okay, so to get the distance or d, transpose 15 to the left. Okay, so it will become 45. So positive 15 will become negative 15 equals 5d. Next, perform the operation. So 45 minus 15 is 30. Okay, equals 5d. To get d, we need to divide both sides by 5. Okay, so 5 divided by 5 is cancelled. So that would be d. 30 divided by 5 is 6. So our distance here is 6. So now, what are the 4 numbers between 15 and 45? So what we're going to do, since we all know that 6 is the distance between each number, so what we're going to do is just to add 6 each term. Okay, so that will become, so this is our mean sub 1. Okay, so our mean sub 1 is equal to a sub 1 plus the distance. Okay, so this will be our mean sub 1, mean sub 2, mean sub 3, and then mean sub 4. Okay, so our mean sub 1 is a, so a sub 1 is 15. 15 plus 6, so that is our d. So mean sub 1 will become 21. So the answer here is 21. Next, our mean sub 2, okay, so a sub 2, okay, plus b. So our a sub 2 is 21 plus 6. So 21 plus 6 is 27. So our a mean sub 2 is 27, okay, or in short, 27 plus 6 is 33. So our mean sub 3 is 33. Next, 33 plus 6, so that is our mean sub 4, so that is 39. Okay, so our 4 means here in the given is 21, 27, 33, and 39. For number 2, we have insert 2 arithmetic means between 21 and 33. So that means, what are the 2 numbers between 21 and 33? So that would be 21. Okay, so this is our mean sub 1. Okay, so this is our mean sub 2. And then 33. Now, to get the means of this arithmetic sequence, we need the formula. So which is a sub n equals a sub 1 plus n minus 1d. Okay, so we have to count. So what is our a sub n? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is a sub 4. Okay, so our a sub 1 is 21 plus our n is 4 minus 1d. Okay? Next is, what is our a sub 4? So, our a sub 4 is 33, 21, plus 4 minus 1 is 3, times d is 3d. Okay? So, to get d, just transpose 21 to the left, so it will become negative 21. So, 33 minus 21 equals 3d. Okay? So, 33 minus 21 is 12. Equals 3d. So to get d, divide both sides by 3. Okay, so 3 divided by 3 is 1, so that is canceled. Now we have d. Okay, so 12 divided by 3 is 4. Now our distance is, or our d is 4, means sub 1. Okay, a sub 1 plus the distance to get d means sub 1, so that would become a sub 1 is 21 plus 4. So, 21 plus 4 is 25. So, our mean sub 1 is 25. Okay? So, our mean sub 2 is just 25 plus 4. That is 29. So, our two arithmetic means between 21 and 33 is 25 and 29. So that's how we end our lesson for today. If you have more questions, so please comment down below and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Bye-bye!